That's the question I kept getting asked out there, so. I think you'll be popular among the women and the boys, don't worry. The guys, not in that way. I mean, on the ice, of course. We're all very excited about John. I think he was the first import we signed this year. We're all very pumped to have him. And I'm going to ask him about something. John was named to the Boston Bruins team, the team the Giants selects that are going to play against the Bruins. I know it's early days and you got a long way to go before that, but are you excited about facing off against the Bruins this year?
I definitely am. Actually, I had the opportunity to play them my first professional game when I played with Montreal's farm team. And, we lost, so this time we're going to win. And I surprised the Bruins. But it's an honor to be part of that team. And it'll be a great experience for sure, for us and the fans too.
No pressure there. Good. And just so you guys know, Colin Shields has also been named to the team already. And the makeup of that team is being put together by Doug, Paul Thompson, and Jared Adams. And throughout the next couple weeks, we'll be drip-feeding who's getting announced. And there'll be a few more Giants, and there'll be a few guys from around the league. But obviously the first two from our team, and then Jonathan Weaver and Luke Fulgham from Coventry. So it's going to be a good time. It's going to be a good game, and we're excited about it. It's going to be great to have John here for it. Last question. You've been to a few places in Belfast. Do you have a favorite spot yet?
I guess I don't. Walking around Victoria Square has been a real nice place, but obviously here, right here. Rockies, definitely. This is where I'm going to spend most of my nights, at Rockies.
All right, thanks, John. Thanks, Wally. Give it up for them, too. Thanks.